me too. I can pull out my phone and set a timer. But you got to watch it.
Yeah, we can just run out of here.
Okay, I'll go watch it.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Hey, sounds good. No, bud. We're asking for you. Sure, bud. Got you.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Lowen Athletic Center, home of your CMU Blazers. Today, in MCAC Copa de la Paz futsal action, your CMU Blazers host the Assiniboine Community College Cougars. Fans, Canadian Mennonite University is located on original lands of Anishinaabe, Cree, and Dakota peoples, and on the homeland of the Métis Nation. We respect the treaties that were made on these territories. We acknowledge the harms and mistakes of the past, and we dedicate ourselves to move forward in partnership with Indigenous communities in a spirit of reconciliation, collaboration, and friendship. Miigwech. The team lineups are brought to you by Pronto Pizzeria, custom pizza, unlimited toppings. Eat in or order online for pickup. Please join me as we welcome the players for the ACC Cougars and CMU Blazers, led onto the pitch by today's match officials. First, the ACC Cougars. Number one, Aaron Mayer. Number two, Diego Nomesk. Number seven, Santiago Quintero. Number eight, Wagner Zenzeming. Number 11, Thomas Nagiru. Number 14, Andrew Turner. Number 16, Emmanuel Aulac. And number 17, John Kennedy Unegbuna. The head coach for the ACC Cougars is Diego Rodriguez. And now, here they are, your CMU Blazers. Number 2, Aiden Beckingham. Number 5, Solis Jansen Cornelson. Number 6, Daniel McIntyre Ridd. Number 8, Victor Hugo. Number 9, Stan Penkiewicz. Number 10, Ryan Jensen. Number 11, Yuri Concepcion. Number 12, Caleb Utsi. Number 21, Leo Denise. And number 22, Will Anderson. Assuming the roles of head coach are Cesar Carvalho and Gustavo Oliveira.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah.
0.
I would say that when you look at our teams versus other teams, I think that you see a lot more family aspect in our teams. We really have each other's back.
Practices during the week are really fun for de-stressing before exams, and it actually becomes like a motivation, not just, I don't know, a procrastination method, but working hard so that I can then go have fun with my friends or go to a game.
Almost an automatically like a friend group. I have people that I can trust and that I can go to when I maybe I'm struggling in school or I have an issue. Having that extra support system of a team here at CMU, it means a lot.
I'd say when I was in high school or coming into university, I was really like winning was the most important thing. And I still enjoy winning, it's fun. But I'd say Russell, the coach of the soccer team, has been really influential in teaching us that it's about having fun and becoming better friends.
Join us later today as we celebrate our senior class in the final regular season home match of 2020 Copa de la Paz, when your Blazers host the Brandon Bobcats. Recall the exciting careers of graduating men's players Aiden Beckingham and Ryan Jensen, and the success of women's players Lydia Balsillie and Naomi Clausen in our pre-match ceremonies. It's all right here in the Lowen Athletic Center, beginning at 4:15. The 2020 MCAC Volleyball Championships are coming to CMU February 29th and March 1st, as the Lowen Athletic Center is the place where this season's conference champion is set to be crowned. For more information on the standings, final matches of the season, and the championship rankings, visit the MCAC online and circle the date now in your calendar, February 29th and March 1st, for the 2020 MCAC Volleyball Championships right here at CMU.
Let's go, boys.
Thank you. your back step.
Yeah.
Thank you. Come on, there.
Say that when you look at our teams versus other teams, I think that you see a lot more family aspect in our teams. We really have each other's back.
Practices during the week are really fun for de-stressing before exams, and it actually becomes like a motivation, not just, I don't know, a procrastination method, but working hard so that I can then go have fun with my friends or go to a game.
almost an automatically like a friend group. I have people that I can trust and that I can go to when I maybe I'm struggling in school or I have an issue. Having that extra support system of a team here at CMU, it means a lot.
I'd say when I was in high school or coming into university, I was really like winning was the most important thing. And I still enjoy winning, it's fun. But I'd say Russell, the coach of the soccer team, has been really influential in teaching us that it's about having fun and becoming better friends.
With two goals, CMU's number 9, Stan Pekowicz.
Over the chair. Find a way of working it. We have to remember it for next year. Yeah, well, hopefully they have more leagues and tournaments. Like, to me, you know what? It'll be good if we start a youth league.
Yeah.
Because that's a grassroots thing.
Singing.
Thank you.
Today's MCAC Futsal is brought to you by Peronto Pizzeria. Custom pizza, unlimited toppings. Order online tonight for pickup. Peronto Pizzeria, what a concept. Charles Wood Eye Center. Your vision deserves the best, and no one cares more about your eyes than Charles Wood Eye Center. Bernstein's Deli, classic and unexpected deli fare since 1985. That's Bernstein's Deli in Corridon Village. Lionheart Sportswear. Play with heart when you outfit your team with Lionheart Sportswear. Proudly Canadian and official supplier to the CMU Blazers. Lionheart Sports, play with heart. Corridon Physiotherapy. Step back into living with Corridon Physiotherapy and Massage. Dave Kramer Real Estate. Looking to buy or sell your home? With over 14 years of experience, call award-winning real estate agent Dave Kramer at 204-989-5000 and Royal LePage Dynamic Realty working for you. Dave Kramer Realtor, navigating you home. And Beaver Bus Lines. Manitoba owned and operated, Beaver is working hard to be the leading charter bus service in Winnipeg and rural Manitoba.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Lowen Athletic Center, home of your CMU Blazers. Today in MCAC Copa de la Paz futsal action, your CMU Blazers host the Assiniboine Community College Cougars. Fans, Canadian Mennonite University is located on original lands of Anishinaabe, Cree, and Dakota peoples, and on the homeland of the Métis Nation. We respect the treaties that were made on these territories. We acknowledge the harms and mistakes of the past, and we dedicate ourselves to move forward in partnership with Indigenous communities in a spirit of reconciliation, collaboration, and friendship. Miigwech. The team lineups are brought to you by Peronto Pizzeria. Custom pizza, unlimited toppings. Eat in or order online for pickup. Please join me as we welcome the players for the ACC Cougars and CMU Blazers led onto the pitch by today's match officials. First for the ACC Cougars, number 1, Allison Peasgood. Number 2, Callista Green. Number 4, Drew Curtis. Number 8, Caitlin Brown. Number 9, Brittany Boyd. Number 10, Paige Kapersky. Number 12, Juliana Vanucci. Number 15, Marley Cannell. And number 17, Victoria Olson. The head coach for the ACC Cougars is Mark Murray. And now, here they are, your CMU Blazers. Number 1, Lydia Balsillie. Number 2, Tia Bruinsma. Number 3, Claudia Duick. Number 4, Hannah Neufeld. Number 6, Miriam Cabonesa. Number 8, Andrew Trump. Number 10, Melissa Gilbert. Number 13, Elizabeth Andrews. And number 15, Tegan Craker. The head coach for your CMU Blazers is Leanna Bestfather.
Thank you. three goals scored by number 13, Elizabeth Andrews, with the assist from Stephen Brigger.
Yeah.
ACC calls a timeout, 10 minutes and 26 seconds remaining in the first half. The score is tied 2-2.
some every drop.
Blazers call a timeout with 3 minutes and 7 seconds remaining in the first half. CMU leads ACC by a score of 5-3.
Thank you.
ball number two, Tia Ruizma. At the end of the first half, the Blazers beat the Cougars by a score of 7-3.
I would say that when you look at our teams versus other teams, I think that you see a lot more family aspect in our teams. We really have each other's back.
Practices during the week are really fun for de-stressing for exams. And it actually becomes like a motivation, not just, I don't know, a procrastination method, but working hard so that I can then go have fun with my friends or go to a game.
almost an automatically like a friend group. I have people that I can trust and that I can go to when I maybe I'm struggling in school or I have an issue. Having that extra support system of a team here at CMU, it means a lot.
When I was in high school or coming into university, I was really like winning was the most important thing. And I still enjoy winning, it's fun. But I'd say Russell, the coach of the soccer team, has been really influential in teaching us that it's about having fun and becoming better friends.
Join us later today as we celebrate our senior class in the final regular season home match of 2020 Copa de la Paz when your Blazers host the Brandon Bobcats. Recall the exciting careers of graduating men's players Aiden Beckingham and Ryan Jensen and the success of women's players Lydia Balsillie and Naomi Clausen with their pre-match ceremonies. It's all right here in the Loewen Athletic Center beginning at 4:15. The 2020 MCAC Volleyball Championships are coming to CMU February 29th and March 1st, as the Loewen Athletic Center is the place where this season's conference champion is set to be crowned. For more information on the standings, final matches of the season, and the championship rankings, visit the MCAC online and circle the date now in your calendar. February 29th and March 1st for the 2020 MCAC Volleyball Championships, right here at CMU.
Where's the mug?
There you go. Well done.
Stand up, stand up.
Quick.
Hey.
Haley, that's you as a coach. Come on.
Timeout is called with 10 minutes and 29 seconds remaining in the final half. Blazers lead the Cougars by a score of 8-3. Cougars call a timeout with 8 minutes and 47 seconds remaining in the final half. The Blazers lead by a score of 8-3.
Thank you.
them all on that next time, Madison.
Yeah.
Let's have one out, baby. That's it, baby. Well done.
The Folio Cafe Player of the Game is brought to you by the Folio Cafe and Marpet Commons at CMU. Today's Folio Cafe Player of the Game, CMU's number 13, Elizabeth Andrews. CMU Athletics would like to thank you for attending today's MCAC Futsal action at the Lowen Athletic Center. We hope to see you back later today when the Blazers host the Brandon Bobcats and we celebrate the careers of our seniors right here at the Lowen.